your mom?
What?
No, not like that. No, it is. It is like that. How old is she? I come in the house, she was like, you want to eat? I said, eat what?
Yo, first of all, put my plate down and stop hitting on my mom, man.
Don't get mad at me. I don't even want to be here. Y'all the ones that want to be here. I want to go to the strip club. Man, wrap this up. I got a bunch of ones and somebody going to get them. Miss Loretta, I'm ready for the rest of the tour.
You know when you go to a horror movie, and there's always that stupid girl who goes inside the creepy house even though there are a gazillion signs saying keep out and the whole audience is screaming don't go in there? Yeah? You're that girl.
I pretty much started this entire family. No one would be anywhere or anything without me.
OG, are you obsessed with Chad or something? Because I married him. I f***ed him. I lived with him. Is that what you want? Because you can have it. I'm good.
You a dumbass, tired-ass bitch. I got kids. I got family. I got A-plus credit. I got...
Say,
I
love
that.
You. Say, you.
Me.
No, you.
Me.
No, you.
I'm telling you, I swear to God, bro. I swear to God, I will kill every nigga you fuck with. I swear to God. I don't give a fuck.
And you know what, nigga? You act like a little bitch right now. You act real paranoid and shit. Now these motherfuckers smoked your goddamn cousin in front of you, nigga. Blew his head off in front of your face. You ain't gonna do shit.
Okay, I'll read them, but you gotta show me where the chart is.
Over here.
Right here?
Okay. Over here, hurry up, will you? Wheezy's waiting for me.
R-V-S-B-E-C-T. Find out what it means to me. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Take care of T-C-B. Oh!
Suck it to me, 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 suck it to me.
Respect!
Respect! Oh, 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 Shanaynay! Can you make me look like this?
LaQuita, I ain't no plastic surgeon, okay? Don't be bringing me no picture of Whitney Houston because you're not Whitney Houston. You're not even Bobby Brown.
And I want to thank my haters too because... because they be downloading my stuff so they can hear it and talk crap about it, but it benefits me.
You know, you're really starting to get on my last nerve with all this little shit between you and Melvin. I'm tired of it.
What? This is my house too.
Your house? Your house? Do you pay any bills up in this motherfucker? Do you fix anything?
I'm gonna be good, baby, I promise. You hear me?
You don't mean that shit. You just running your mouth like you always do. You don't even mean that shit, Joe.
Open this motherfucking door, girl. See, that's what
I'm fighting for my life. Y'all killing me with this.
Look, don't touch me.
Don't turn your back on me.
I need to turn my back on you.
Why?
I need to turn my back on you because that's the reason why the other bitch left you, because you can't hang.
Because I can't hang.
Because you can't hang.
That's a fucked up thing to say. You
no,
know what
but it's a real
no,
thing.
Are you hungry? Maybe you should go to the kitchen and get yourself something to eat then, huh?
Christina!
Christina! Christina's gone. Your little tramp didn't leave any money to pay her, so she left. Just like your little slut. She packed all her things and some of yours and left. Come to think of it, she cleaned out your bank account, all of it. You tried to keep it from me, and she took it all. Huh? Huh?
reason. Huh? I had a reason.
Well,
I had
what
a
was reason. The reason?
I had a reason.
What was the reason?
I had a reason.
What was the reason?
I just explained the reason.
What was the reason, bitch?
I don't need to explain myself to you.
See, all that is unnecessary.
I'm just kidding, Cheryl. So how do I skate?
What do you mean?
You said you could tell a lot about a man by the way he skate. So how do I skate?
I don't know.
Just be real.
You got a little style to you. You real confident. I can't believe I'm even talking to you and telling you this right now. You special.
Special, huh? I don't know about that.
I wish you could see what I see.
Number one to be a boss ass bitch.
Uh-huh.
Never let a clown nigga try to play you.
Okay.
Watch your mouth. Bitch, this press. Administer mouth to mouth.
Hello, ma'am. How are you?
How you doing, baby doll?
I'm doing wonderful. And yourself?
Let me get 3 on 12, baby.
3 on 12? You sure can. Is there a problem?
Why the fuck is you so loud?
I'm happy.
Listen, if I ask for 3 on 12...
Remember, I have a boyfriend.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
I'm just thinking maybe we can be, you know what I'm saying, you can be somebody for me to know.
No, my boyfriend crazy. He kill people.
Okay, all right. No, I don't want none of that right now.
Yeah.
All right.
Right, you white motherfuckers. All eyes on me. If I catch you looking at anything else, I'm going to beat your ass like a runaway slave. Start the music.
I'm ready to get the fuck ASAP after this shit.
5 days.
You put your hand in my face again, girl.
5 days.
You're going to stretch your ass across this motherfucking kitchen. You better keep your motherfucking hands out of my face.
5 days.
Don't touch me no more. You do it.
Where the hood niggas at? Where's the hood niggas at? I'm looking for the hood niggas. Come on. Come with me.
Who's this? Don't worry about all that. I found your number in my man's pocket.
Well, shit, bitch. Give it to him then. No wonder the motherfucker hasn't called me yet. The fucking groupie ass.